I'm gonna flee.
Hey, what's going on everyone? Welcome back to another video. In this one there's a lot of PvP. We started off with a boss fight counter, and then we do probably the most profitable raid of the season. I hope you guys like the longer episode. If you do, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, all of that. But yeah, that's pretty much about it. Let's get into the video, and I hope you guys enjoy.
You see anything?
There's no turrets here. No, no turrets.
You sure?
I think the bed is gone. Oh, there is a fob. There's a fob. There's a fob.
Yeah, okay.
Where the bed was. Where the bed was, there's a fob.
Oh, yeah, there.
I wish we had a golem. We should have brought the golem here so we can soak that. But I didn't think there would be a fob, because last time there wasn't a fob.
Yeah.
Okay, let me check how long they've been gone. They've been in the boss fight for 14 minutes. Dude, should I just throw my rhino and just, as soon as they teleport, charge them?
You're gonna get chopped by turrets though, I think.
Not with the obelisk, I don't think those are gonna reach. You think they're doing medium? It must be easy.
I kinda wish we had poison hits, man.
They must be doing it here, right? Maybe this is a bait fob.
Oh.
But if the decay timer is down like 20 minutes, it must be here.
Yeah, right? Yeah, yeah. Then you saw. Oh! A guy there? He died. He must have died.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill him?
No, no, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet.
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm going. He's naked on it. You can get him.
He's gonna fly into our turrets.
They're out, they're out, they're out.
He's dead, he's dead, he's dead.
They're out, they're out. I'm going.
The timing. Okay, go, go, go. I don't see the guys.
Yeah, me neither. They're
oh,
all
you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Run, 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 run. Jump off the cliff.
I'm leaving the rhino.
Yeah, jump off the cliff. Why were they doing it with that?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I thought they would have been doing it with rhinos.
There's so much. If we just could soak this, he has a gun or something.
I'm sniping them.
What do we do? Yeah, yeah. If you kill the players, we win, I think.
I can't kill the players. It's so hard to kill them, like.
Our turret didn't do shit.
One is almost dead. I broke his chest piece.
Okay, I'll start shotgunning. Maybe I help him hit. I don't know if I get shot from here. I'll shoot them from this side. Maybe they move.
Yeah, go on the other side. Go on the other side and shoot them. I'll stay here. I didn't think they would be doing it with Rexes. That's what threw me off.
Yeah.
And Terry's Zenos as well in the new dino. I'm gonna move a bit. Get a different angle. Come on, go on the other side.
Yeah, he should move on the other side or somewhere. Fuck, if I had something with range. He could die there. You should move to this side, maybe.
I'm hitting one guy a lot. He didn't die, though. There's one guy between all the legs of the Rexes.
Yeah, he's moving around. I think I hit. I see him.
He's so low.
In the dinos somewhere.
I killed one, one's dead.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. You're gonna spawn a bed.
Move our turret, move our turret. So it overlooks them.
Out of. Okay.
Like, closer to their fob.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move to the other side.
Yeah. How am I gonna do this, though? They're probably gonna go back to base, get a Vivern or something.
They can't go back to base now. They live in the aberration.
Oh, yeah. We have to kill all these things, though. My Rhino is still alive, so if we can get this turret somehow.
I don't even see them, though. Is he just on the UT screaming?
Maybe, actually. Dude, I feel like I should go back to base and bring a golem or something.
Yeah, you should go back to base and get a golem.
I'll do that.
And maybe the Giga as well.
A bad Giga.
Dude, they did this boss fight, like, with so much stuff.
Yeah, I was thinking the same. I'm almost there.
This guy's almost dead.
What's
come
happening?
On.
Okay. Is it only one guy there?
I see only one.
Yeah, Rat King. I found him out there. He's getting stabbed here. I'm gonna pick him.
I'm coming to you. Where are you?
Dude, he's coming in a Vivern here. He's coming in a Vivern. It's a race.
Where are you? Where are you? What direction?
Like, very close to the obelisk. We're going to obelisk right now.
Should we just shoot the Vivern?
Yeah, we have to. We have to. I'm gonna, like, stand here with shotgun and just, like, stop him from going.
Wait, what is that Wyvern? There's a Wyvern in the air. Above the obelisk. Rat gang, that's theirs, that's theirs.
What? There must be two then.
Right above the obelisk. I don't think there's a guy on this. I'm just killing this so they can't use this.
He's coming with Wyvern. He's here, here, here. You have to shotgun.
Okay. I don't have a shotgun. Go away, go away.
They try and pick me. I'm shotgunning him right now. We have to kill this Wyvern. That's gonna get the element.
Okay, let's go.
Keep him away from the turrets. I'm gonna push up a golem more.
You should just go for this guy. He's going up to get this weapon. I couldn't kill it in time because...
Wait, what?
I think he's going back. He's going for a pick on you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try kill this weapon behind him. It's slow.
Okay.
He's going for a pick on you.
Pick me. Wait, hold on.
Oh, you're in the turrets.
I survived. It's fine.
Go back, go away now. He's going for you again.
Yeah.
Go to our turret, maybe.
Fine. Yeah. I will do that. He'll chase me now.
No, I think you're good. I'm gonna kill his other wyvern.
He's gonna go in the turret. No. Fuck, damn it.
Okay, one wyvern's dead.
Try and lead in the turret. Do you catch up to him? I'll go above.
No, I can't. He has no heal though. He probably didn't regain everything.
Yeah. I'm going above the tunnel.
He has to stop though. When he gets to the aberration entrance, he has to stop. He should have low stem because his weapon is so low.
Yeah. He shouldn't have been able to get like at all.
He's dying. He's out of stem.
Oh, yes.
I'm just gonna see if I can kill the wyvern.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find you.
It's out in the field, kinda. He threw something out. He threw the Anonicus out.
Okay.
I should be able to kill this. He's running. You chase him. I'll kill this.
I'll chase him. I'm chasing. Yeah. There's a fucking Microraptor on.
Okay, this is dead. Weapon's dead.
This might be bad. Here. I'll try and freeze him actually. Because I can't pick him at this speed.
He's so fast. Is he gonna go
underwater? I picked him.
Bite him.
I'm going up in here. I'm dropping him now. He's frozen right now.
I'm gonna bolt his thing. No, he's going back.
Yeah. He's gonna get on it.
That's me. Drop me. It's bolted.
Nice. Wait. You got him.
He's dead. That was not Rad Gang, I think.
What?
It was. 85 element.
Yes. I knew it.
Another successful counter.
Oh. Did you check the body of the Vibrant? Sure, I'll check. The water's gonna block him here. He's gonna jump off.
Did he?
He did. He's gonna mount, I think. I picked him again.
I broke his leggings. I'm gonna wait for him to get on. He might not.
He whistled it.
Okay, he's dead. Oh, I can't move with all this. He had turret ammo. Can you go on the other side so he can't hide anywhere and then I'll start shooting him?
Alright, other side.
I'm bullet. He's flamethrowing. Behind their turret.
I see. I'm coming.
I'm probably dead. You got with me or something. He's C4ing me.
I'm not gonna go in that range.
I should be good. I'm good now.
I picked this guy. Wasted your turn.
I don't have stem.
Jump at the water and then wasted it.
Yeah, I made it in the water.
They're in the water as well now. Just drowning guy here.
Okay, I'm on my pteranodon.
Nice.
He grappled me, I can't. He's gonna flame it.
I'm in the water now. I'll shotgun him, maybe? I kinda wanna get saddled. Can you run away? I'm getting saddled.
I can kill him, maybe.
Can you though?
He's almost dead. I'm fighting near the water.
Watch out to the turret. Watch out to the turret though. Try on like, yeah, he's flanking. He's going for pick on me. Why is he?
This guy has no fucking armor and I've hit him so many times.
He's in the bush, laying down. I don't want to stand still because then he's bowling me through.
He's so low.
He's in there.
He's dead.
There, he's dead.
I'm gonna loot this guy.
He must be in third range.
Oh, 200 Fabi? Oh ho.
Oh, yes.
Did they literally just like run away as soon as they saw you?
They didn't even see me. They saw the timer somehow.
They actually did some damage. They soaked a lot. I'm just useless, I guess. You guys soak. I can just stay here and hope they come online so I can stab them.
Go further out. A bit further.
They don't even have that many heavies.
that one doesn't want to shoot me. There we go.
This is good, keep going back, man. Yeah, I think I'm safe here, yeah. Okay, this is down. This tower is down. And they said in chat, we have slot capture, it's good luck raiding us.
Did they really?
Yeah.
Okay, it's locked.
Oh wow.
I think I can just run there. I'm pretty sure I can run there.
Do you have enough C4 though?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, let me check inside.
Oh, what is shooting me?
Here's one guy. Another guy here, PogChamp. Autos slash batteries, saddles, blueprints, espresso. Okay, these are not named.
Oh wait, this is Trish, bro?
This is like a personal room or something, here's a guy. Oh, puppy!
Hey, puppy.
Female Wyvern, level 229.
100 fucking medrus, just a kid. Where is the Danny?
Wait, this is called Cryofridge. Oh, look here, look.
Wait.
Wyverns, they had a giga. What level is it? I can check.
My friend.
271 giga. Look in here.
Okay, very good.
They had a UT, Angler, Rorat.
Two rogue golems, three rogue golems, Rhino.
Parasers, these guys are so rich.
Karkinus.
I think we're gonna start from the top because I can't get in there.
Two golems, 37k HP golem, okay.
Yoink.
I love bases like this because like they focus so much on just like getting dinos and getting lines and everything else but defense. And it's so easy to raid and we get so much profit from it. What is this? Dumb vault, gunpowder, structures, S plus smithy. This base is actually quite nice.
Nice to wipe.
Look at how well they have their trikes and everything lined up.
Yeah, gonna kill it all.
This is Helmet's vault, by the way. Helmets, very nice helmets. Best helmets I've seen in my life.
Helmet's vault. Oh, heavies.
Oh, at the bottom there's more turrets. Some cakes.
Three heavies, batteries.
I wanna like, take all of this. I wanna take all of it.
What is in this one? Whips slash bolas slash parachutes. Whoa, would you look at that. There's whips and bolas and parachutes. This giga though, level 273. You know what, I'm just gonna check the stats on this. Oh, 36 in melee, 35 in health. That's actually pretty decent.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, I got all the orgies.
Oh, eggs.
Oh, my friend. My
Stegu
friend.
Stegu eggs. Oh, every egg so you can dream of. Actually, no. It's mostly Deinonychus and Pteranodons.
Take Stegu, take Rex. Tap a Jara.
There's like 25 rocket launchers here. Okay. Nothing Fabi. Too good here. 171 Fabi. That's nice. Is it crafted actually? Is it crafted?
No.
Come look in this.
Okay. Oh.
My friend. Okay. Why do they make so many if they don't even place them like?
Waste of resources.
They made them for us. Oh, blueprints.
Wait, where?
Here. I don't see anything too good.
Is Megaterran good? Oh, you see Long Neck actually?
Oh, Fab Sniper 169.
What? Wait, where?
At the bottom.
At the bottom.
Journeyman Fab Sniper 169.
There we go. That's the thing.
This is what we were going for.
Nothing.
Another cannon, cam bench. Oh, grinder. Oh, this is nice. The grinder is nice. And three catapults for some reason. Seven fridges. Someone just parachuted on the right. He just parachuted like straight down.
You think he's in the water?
Right here, he parachuted. I don't know what he did.
Yeah, down there. I see him.
No, there's an alpha. This alpha fucking something big down there.
I something big down there.
I got him.
You got him?
Man, please! My name is Creek, I do not want to die!
$1.90 ice wave an egg, hello! For me? Thank you!
Why you get so excited about this? I got fucking 180, 170 in a row.
But you haven't got 190. No, you did get 190.
A fire, even. I'm riding on it.
Why are you flexing on me? Oh, I see him. He's parachuting here. He has his thing on follow. Should I kill him? No, he's in hide. What level? 79.
Man, don't do this, man.
Can I go up?
Oh my god, I shot his thing once to scare him and it's on neutral.
How did you even do that?
Get your dinosaur. Passive.
Oh, Gishko! Why you ride that shit dino, man?
It's a good dino, very fast.
What did you say? Your dino is weak. Okay!
Fuck!
What happened?
Oh no! How did he die in 2 hits? Fuck!
Why'd you shoot him?
That was amazing.
Do I start it?
Go, Pushy, go.
Oh, I don't know if this is gonna work. People might camp us and these rounds are not that good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's see.
Let's hope it works.
Faka baka Chewbacca.
Faka baka Chewbacca.
And badunk.
I got disconnected!
Oh no, and it's on you. I'm out of stam as well. Are you dead?
You got killed.
Boom, okay, we have tech transmitter. Hello. Whoa.
Kishko, get it. Pick up the giga. It's gonna despawn.
It's 30
okay.
minutes.
30 minutes.
Let's say it if I can get you faster. Pokemon, I choose you. It's flying.
What the fuck?
Just keep it there.
Dude, the cryopod just works! It just works!
If you fucking do turret gun on the... No, demo gun on the... things, it just cannot work, right?
Don't worry about it.
So I'm gonna have to end the episode here. As always, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure to leave a subscribe. Both. I tried to make a longer video to see if you guys like it. Maybe if this gets like fucking 10,000 likes, I'm gonna do this more. But anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.